bus drivers are telling us this problem is getting worse because they say drivers are glued to their phones, looking down while they're driving instead of up.
I am Jim Perotti, and I am a school bus driver for Kennedy Transportation. Love the job. Kids are great. Typical morning out on route. We pulled in to Ambrielle's place, had the reds going. There's a car in the distance. Car looked like it was gonna slow down. I flagged her across and the car didn't slow down. Just kept coming and coming. About that much distance. I figured she was gonna be on the windshield. Look back and the car is just driving down the road. Didn't stop for nothing. You see the tape, it looks like the guy's driving 55. He wasn't, he was driving 30, 35. Usually as a driver at 55, you know if they're stopping or not. 30, 35, you don't know. Very sickening. People are in too big a rush. There's no excuse. It could be your kid out there. It could be your cousin. It could be your best friend's kid. I know it's getting worse. We never had this many drive-throughs. Now it's nonstop. It's one a week for me. So the numbers are way up. It used to be maybe one a month. There's no need to rush because sitting in jail, I guess, is not really gonna get you any place either, any faster, so. And we don't need any dead children out there.